I've heard a lot of people that shared on the open mic, which is my favorite part of the whole thing, that they would not trade what happened to them for anything, that it was a defining moment in their life, but it doesn't define who we are. I liked somebody said, our burns don't define us, they refine us.